Students, you take page number 91. I'm going to read example 1 of the lesson. This is for you only, exclusively for reading. This is the reading section. I'll be reading. You just listen carefully and read this portion. Take the video of reading and send to me. Okay? So listen carefully. Looking at an old family album. One day, when I had to stay alone at home with my grandma, she and I chatted a lot. But a grandma is a grandma after all. All the topics she discussed with me related to the past. Some of the things she told me sounded quite unbelievable. Particularly things about my dad and uncles. Suddenly, she told me to open a cupboard and take out an album. It was an old, dusty album, but very interesting and amusing. There were lots of paragraphs of my dad and uncles. They stood there dressed in shorts and t-shirts, wearing mischievous smiles. On the other hand, my grandma, who looks so old and wrinkled now, looked like a real lady, grand and glamorous. Having seen all the photographs, I was convinced that life is full of dramatic changes. Thank you.